Hay çok sev tatı trey. Hebrews 9:27. Micah 7 verse 8. First Timothy says 7. Psalm 50 says verse 11. Jeremiah 1:19.
They will fight against you, but they shall not prevail against you. I receive says the Lord to their fellow. Amen.
2 Corinthians 3:17. John 14:14. Isaiah
55:8.
Romans 8:31.
If God be for us, who can be against us?
Deuteronomy 11:26. First Peter 5:7. Matthew 6:11. Hebrews
10:31.
2 Kings chapter 6 verse 16. Jude 1:22. Revelation 3:16. Ephesians 4:27.
Give no opportunity to another bone.
Psalm 23:1. Hebrews 12:29. John 14:1. Jeremiah 33:3. Mark
11:22.
John 14:6. John 14:6.
I'm the way, the truth, and the life. No one can to the Father except by me.
Psalm 105:15. Revelation
22:13. I'm the Alpha and Omega, the first and the last, the beginning and the end.
James 1:16.
Do not be deceived, my brother.
Romans chapter 2 verse 11. Luke
17:32. Remember that.
Proverbs chapter 30 verse 5. John 10:30. Philippians 4:4. Exodus
20:13.
Philippians 1:21. Hebrews 13:8. Proverbs
27:17.
Isaiah 43:11.
I am the Lord, and it has made the earth know the fear.
Psalm 139:14.
Psalm 139:14. I will praise thee for unfailing and for the free made. My fathers are the rest, and my soul know what well.
Luke 1:37. Mark 8:36.
Mark 8:36. How shall each prophet and man to get the whole earth and lose its love?
Psalm 124:1.
Philippians 4:13. I can do all things and what you touch at me.
John 11:35.
Psalm 34:19. I had the affections and the wonders, but let you be out of them all.
Matthew 22:14.
From now on, God will free all to see.
Ephesians 6:1.
Psalm 4:4. Psalm 4:4. Be angry, but shall not meditate in your heart, and but and remain silent.
Matthew 7:20.
Matthew 7:20. You shall not die by your food.
To all those who do not believe in Jesus Christ, what does the Bible say to them, according to 1 Corinthians 16:22? Women who are desperate in need of child and have faith in God, what are the plans of God for them, according to Jeremiah 29:11-14, Isaiah 43:19, Psalm 113:9, and Hebrews 11:11.
This is a promise keeper and a remaker.
To all those who are facing tough situations in their lives, to those who are suffering and in pains, and to all those who still believe God can do it, how do you share with them from your heart? A prayer in faith.